somebody scares you and, it goes boo and you get scared, then it's your own problem. We're not scared. We think it's a non-issue. If we thought it's an issue, we would probably guide all, including and maybe first of all, Elal, to maybe do something else than the normal. But right now, residents of Israel, Americans, Europeans, fly all airlines. They're all the same for us. And the reality is that if Hamas goes boo and you get scared, you're helping Hamas get his goals.